first song, the National Anthem, in just a moment here. But first, a PSA, public service announcement. If you haven't seen this white envelope at home, you need to ask your student where it is. We're doing our fall fundraiser right now, and we're going to be selling items out of the brochure until the 21st of October. That's when all their money haven't seen it, or you need another order form because you filled one up already, please let me know. I have plenty more order forms and plenty more packets in the office there, so don't hesitate. Ask. I have lots. The money that we earn from our fall fundraiser helps to buy music. It helps to purchase uniforms for students who need help getting uniforms, and it helps for transportation and so many that we do in the course of the school year. So, you know, please help support Cholla Choirs by supporting us in our fundraiser this year. And now, on with the show. Would you please rise for our national anthem? Light person, house lights down, 2. Monique, house lights down, 2. Thank you. She's new, but she's doing a great job. Okay, our second song will be done by the beginning mixed chorus. And it's a Scottish lullaby entitled Baloo Baloo.
Baloo, baloo, my green.
The next song we'll be doing this evening is a medley of American folk songs, starting with Charlottetown, then Cripple Creek, and then Drunken Sailor. Charlottetown is a medley of songs from around the Civil War era. Cripple Creek comes from the Colorado Gold Rush, and Drunken Sailor is a very, very old Scottish sea chanty, which is a Scottish work song.
Thank you.
doing this evening is called Dreamer, and it's about dreaming about those hopes and aspirations that help us set our goals and reach our goals. And now, Dreamer. Song that the group will be doing is called America the Beautiful, and they're doing a quick rearrange here. You'll notice that they've been rearranging during the songs. We have 2- and 3-part songs that the girls have been learning this quarter, and so they've had to learn to sing not only melody and harmony, but descant harmony, which is the harmony above the melody. So we've been doing 2- and 3-parts. Now on the next song, we were supposed to have a guest speaker do the spoken part, and that person isn't available to do this, so I guess by default I get to do it. Keep speaking, Michael. Thank you. my God, and I owe a debt to our forefathers who worked so hard and sacrificed so much to give me the rights and freedoms that mean so much to me. I am proud to live in a land where anything is possible. If I follow my dream and work hard to make it come true, choir's piece. Now this is a piece that we've been working on since the beginning of the school year. It's a little bit different, and some of the words may kind of sound strange to you. It's called Sumer is a Cumin Inn, and it's in Middle English, which is early English. It was written in about 1620. It talks about the joy that summer brings after a very hard winter, and you'll be hearing what's called an ostinato section, which is a short piece that is repeated over and over and over below the melody line. And we have two people playing instruments for this one. Cynthia Sabin on the tambourine and Esley Harden in his shorts on the triangle.
Cuckoo, no, sing cuckoo, sing cuckoo, no.
before they leave, the ladies' mixed choir. In our casual performance outfits. However, due to a glitch in the paperwork, our formal camp concert outfits have not yet arrived and will not arrive for another week and a half. So the ensemble is in their casual outfits for this evening. However, casual or not, this is part of the program that they took to their first competition a week and a half ago, and they received an excellent rating. The first song they will be performing for you is an a cappella piece, madrigal form, which means four independent parts, called In Pride of May. Is called The Falcon, and it kind of is a metaphor for death in that it describes a young lady crying over her fallen knight.
Thank you.
Our next song is in French, and it tells a very scandalous tale. Now, I'm not much for gossip, see, but you know, it's about this guy, and he is so jealous of his wife that he has to follow her to market. And the sad thing is, he's not terribly good looking, but you know, he still follows her around everywhere. He is so jealous. So that's what this song is all about. It's called Je l'ai vu, d'un oeil.
What's his name?
And I can't tell you. We've hit French, we've hit Middle English. We haven't hit German yet, but we may hit that later in the year. Little Italian. Oh, a little bit of every language we can get our hands on in this class. But one of our favorite art forms is jazz. It's a strictly American jazz art form. And jazz is so much fun that we play with it practically every day in class. We've been working on a nice little tune called All of Me, using what's called a jazz lead sheet. Now, a lot of times the singers will get all their parts written out. And so the sopranos will have their line, and the altos will have their line, and so forth down the group. But in this particular song, all they got was a lead line, which is the melody. And from that, they have to figure out what else they're going to do with it. And they figured out some very interesting things to do with it. And now, All of Me.
Can't you see I'm not?
Jazz band, so give us about 3 minutes.
Thank you. standard 12-bar blues. This is the Cholla Jazz Band 2005-2006 edition. Aaron Kalish, band director. We have a few soloists there. First off, we have Brandon Fry, Ryan Hansen, Ryan Rodriguez, and Abel Morales, who's already taken his lead. Blues is a real standard jazz style. Actually, they evolved at the same time. They're two different styles of music. That's our warm-up we do every day. We just call it a 12-bar blues. Up next, I'm going to be playing a little trumpet, but we're going to be doing a piece called In the Stone by a group called Earth, Wind, and Fire. Jesse LeBlanc on center sax, and the final solo is Annette Dunlop on Barry sax.
Part of their concert.
We'd also like to give a special thanks to our principal, Ms. Marsha Volpe, for attending our concert and supporting the fine arts at Cholla High School. Thank you for coming this evening, and have a great rest of the week.